That's right. We're on live. We're going to get this thing done one way or another. What's up to y'all?
Warning, the video that you're about to hear and see has some explicit words in it. So be aware, get all the children out the room, and I hope I do not offend anyone. This is the blind comedian, Kendrick Rocker. It's time to laugh, y'all. Let's go.
Man, look, nigga just came out of them goddamn lines after this storm, after this little mini flood. I wanna give a shout out to the people who actually lost a lot of shit. Them the ones either call FEMA. Y'all niggas who lost a little life for 2 hours and shit, wanna call FEMA, wanna splash some water on your couch and shit, talking about some y'all had a flood, ain't got a tap of water, y'all threw some water out a cup on the couch. I want to call FEMA. Don't waste them people's time, man. Let them people that really need this shit. Oh, I know. It's a lot of older people watching me and liking me. Some are keeping rated G. But y'all niggas out there wasting these FEMA people's time. Talking about some you flooded and ain't got a speck of water in there. Damn water, your water damn near barely on. You know what I'm saying? Don't waste them people's time, man. Look here, niggas just left dominoes, right? For the line from here to China, man, everybody get that old dry ass pizza, cause ain't letting us open. Nothing is open. Look, we get to the women shit, right? Let me tell you how this shot card shit going. They asking for a nigga shot card in a drive through window, man. You dig what I'm saying? Man, I'm like, man, I left my shit home. They said no pizza for you. I told them, you dumb. I know. It's a lot of y'all people that's older, that's watching me and liking me. Another subject I want to jump on. Bruh, I remember back in the day, we would have Hurricane, what that was, came through, what it was, Karma, Andrew. We was in school the next day. Man, it's like endless storm come through. They get the kids. I know I'm stuttering. They get the kids a whole month off and shit. Like, you know, like they working turnarounds and shit. Come on, man. Now we got to see these last ass turn all week again. Since they going to school part-time, they can get their ass a job part-time. You done what I'm saying? Look, this King Rocker motherfucker, Stevie Wonder Jr., I'm signing off till the next storm comes.